you guys didn't always believe in banks. That's why y'all carry that much cash.
For real, for real, for real, for real.
Damn.
We ain't trusting.
Really?
Yeah.
They were like, nah, that's only insured to like 100,000, man. We carrying that in our jeans.
Yeah, I feel like if I needed it, we ever needed to get to it in the bank, you know what I mean? Close, get anything, emergency, like, you know what I mean? We felt like, well, you know what I mean? Nah, we ain't gonna be able to get to it. So, nah. We always, stash.
We always want to see our cash at one point. Hold on, let me see my money. I don't need you telling me what I got, what I can't get out of the bank.
Exactly. Right.
You know, you getting new accounts, you go in there, try to take a 50 out, and they go to telling you, we don't got that. I used to didn't understand that. You know what? Just give me all my money to put in the safe.
I heard that.
That's how I used to be.
Hey, man. He said used to. What was the most? You know how we'll see y'all carry and we'll see the phone and everything and you'll open. I remember also, I think it was one time you opened up a bag and it looked everlasting.
It was $1 million in that.